here to talk about inclusive growth of business. And first and foremost, let me say that I'm honored to be part of this team today. Thank you, LavishHat TV, for this opportunity. I don't take it for granted. And for all of you who attended, karibuni sana, and thank you. You're giving me a lot of support and seeing a lot of youth coming together, want to know more about the business. This is so amazing. I'm so grateful to these people. There have been so much wakiinua vijana. And if you're there and maybe you want to start a business, feel free to call LavishHat. I'll want to encourage someone who is here with an idea of starting a business. It doesn't matter how small the business you want to start is, but the idea that you have to start this business should motivate you. It's not about the amount of money you have, the capital. It's not about connection. It is the idea that will give you success in your business. And I'd like you to share your ideas. Whenever you have an idea that can, you feel that this idea can bring a change, feel free to share it, but also be mindful of who you share your ideas with. There's some people that you might share your idea with and end up demoralizing you, and you feel like, no, it wasn't worth it. So try to choose the people that you are sharing your idea with, and don't relax on your dreams, yeah? I'm Kenny, and whatever dream you have, it's never small. Believe in yourself and work towards achieving your dream. That's when I come to meet the LavishHat. At that time, I didn't my peanut butter didn't even have the label. Yeah. So when you meet people and you try to share your ideas, people will try to rectify you and lift you up. So connect with people that will help you ujinue. Don't connect with people that are not going to help you, yeah? So like the LavishHat, big up to you guys. You've been so inspiring to me. I'm grateful. Whatever small capital you have or whatever money you have that you want to start this business, it is possible. It's about over. It's right time that you try to maybe share your idea and get to know how you're going to use this money. And again, when you're starting a business, you don't have to go the way most people are doing. Like, kama watu wanauza manguo on maybe, yeah? It shouldn't be like, you also have to sell clothes because that is what is trending. There's a lot in the market field, in the air for. It's you to look in a way that, how are you going to make it better, yeah? Like, when I talk of the peanut butters, right? You see, I had to go to the supermarket, try to look at the supermarket, what kind of peanut butter they're selling. Then I come to find out that most of the brands are crunchy, most of it, and groundnuts plain. So with this one, I had to introduce Simsim on it and to also to go natural, you see? So you find that the business is already there, but what are you going to add? The added value you're going to put in that business will make you shine. Kwa sababu in the field what work kuangalia venye wewe utakuja ukwe about your business, yeah? You need to look at how you're going to market your product in their market, yeah? You'll find that so many people have opened up businesses and very big businesses opportunity, but you lack how you market your product. So how you're going to reach the market and market this product means a lot. You might it might be a small business, yeah, but how you market, how you try to reach the market, that is what will make people identify you. It's not about how small it is, it's how you can reach your market. Come with market strategy, come with ideas that will attract more clients, and above all, keep working about your dream. No dream is small, yeah? So thank you so much.
What you are trying to say is that you are trying to delete that mentality ya kusema ya kwamba hati hakuna kazi. So we choose to ignore that, sawa, and become what? Our B.O.B. What do you mean by B.O.B.? Being your own boss. We are trying to delete all that negative attitude and creating a great attitude, because kama tukikaa nyumbani tu na kusema hakuna kazi, kweli utalala njaa na kazi iko. You can be your own boss. There's something we call destiny helpers. So what I'm saying to you young people, and say that there are no jobs. Get out there, choka, and earn something as you build your talent. So, ukijituma, naye Mungu anakupatia destiny helpers. You understand? Watu wenye watakupeleka to another level. Hao wanaume wanatuchezea sana, si ndio? Mtu anakuja anakudanganya danganya na 100. What is 100 bob? You can earn more than that.
Unachoma.
Si ndio? Hakuna kuchoma. Hiyo ndio kitu inaendelea. Mnatudunga ball, mnatutia mimba na mnaenda. What is that? Ladies, is our time to rise and shine, right? It is our time to rise and shine. Hatutaki kudanganywa na 100 sisi. We can make that 100 bob, 1,000, 1,000 times. Si ndio? Sawa sawa. Thank you so much.
I'm not surprised. So I'm not surprised kusema alikuja kajieleza ya kwamba qualification hako nazo, lakini anaweza fanya ka. I'm not surprised to hear that kwa sababu amenionyesha from the first time nimemuona. Big up to yourself.